Morning, a Centerville apartment complex is getting quite a wake-up call.
Yes, because of this fire. Take a look at the flames. 2 News was first on the scene just after 5 o'clock this morning. Now, the fire damaged several condos and the building's carport. Several cars destroyed in this massive blaze at the Village Square condos. This is at Winchester and Cranston Court. No injuries have been reported there, and the investigation is still underway into the cause.